Thank you.
Thank you.
Jeremiah Dixon. I am a Geordie boy. Glass of wine with you, sir, and the ladies I'll enjoy. All Durham and Northumberland, measured up by my own man. It was my fate from birth to make my mark upon the earth. Because with Charlie Mason, stargazer am I. It seems that I was born for to chart the evening sky. Cut me out for bacon bread, but I had other dreams instead. This baker's boy from the West Country joined the Royal Society. We are sailing to Philadelphia, a world away from the coldy time. Sailing to Philadelphia to draw the line. A race of Dixon mine. Gonna kill us both, the you gullible Jordan man. You talk of liberty. Can America be free? A Jordan and a baker's boy in the forest of the Iroquois. Well, now hold your head up, Mason. America lies there. The morning tide has raised the capes of Delaware. Come up and feel the sun. New morning has begun. children or so. Some of your mothers unlock up your door. Who's protecting the innocent? You got a heap of big trouble in the land of love. So how you gonna do what's best? You guess. Once upon a time in the West. Do your best. Once upon a time in the West. Struck Romeo, Scotty Sweet Serenade, laying everybody low with a love song that he made. Finds the streetlight, he steps out of the shade. He says something like, "You and me, babe, how about it?" Juliet says, "It's Romeo, nearly give me a heart attack." He's underneath the window, singing, hey, la, my boyfriend's back. You shouldn't come around here singing up at people like that. Anyway, what you gonna do about it? Juliet, your dice was loaded from the start. And I bet, yeah, you exploded in my heart. And I forget, I forget the movie song. Just that the time was wrong. We come upon different streets. Both were streets of shame. Both dirty, yeah, both mean. And the dream was just the same. Dreamed your dream for you, so now your dream is real. How can you look at me as if I'm just another one of your deals? When you can fall for chains of silver, you can fall for chains of gold. You can fall for pretty strange angel and the promises they hold. Promise me everything. Yeah, you promise for thick and thin, yeah. Romeo, yeah. No, I used to have a scene with him. Juliet, when we made love, you used to cry. Said I love you like the stars above. I love you, baby, till I die. When there's a place for us, you know the movie song. When you're gonna realize it was just that the time was wrong. Can't do the talks, like the talks on the TV. And I can't do a love song, like the way it's meant to be. I can't do everything, but I'll do anything for you. And I can't do anything, except be in love with you. And all I do is miss you, the way we used to be. All I do is keep the beat, rock and roll company. Oh, and all I do is kiss you through the bars of a rhyme. Julie, I do the stars with you, baby. Anytime. Oh, Julie, yeah, when we made love, you used to cry. Love you like the stars above. Oh, I love you, baby, till I die. A place for us. You know the movie song. And you only realize it was just the time of wrong. Steps out of the shade, he says, you and me, babe, how about it? Yeah, you and me, babe.
how's it going out there? Right? Lovely to be back. I think I love you too. Okay, yeah, I keep thinking. You know, when I started doing this, and actually, it wasn't, I think I was still based here at that time, and just about. I keep thinking, that's quite a long time ago now. I'm getting to be, I'm not a young dude anymore. And, you know, so I keep thinking, I've got to retire. I'm going to have to retire then. And then I think, I like it. Oh, it's just, I like the music too much, and I like coming out and seeing you too much. So that's the truth of it. All right, lads, let's have a crack at this, one, shall we?
Excuse me.
just telling you before you go, only telling you. You know, when I was a kid, I used to hitchhike everywhere, and there was a lot more of it about now. I don't even think it's any more of it hardly now at all, but I hitchhiked to Greece. I hitchhiked up and down the A1 all the time from college, and from here, at times I got let off way up there. I've spent plenty of time in Scotch Corner, don't worry. Everywhere. All right, good. You know, and from college in Harlow up to Newcastle and back, and then always going off to maybe to get an audition or trying to get a flipping band together. And man, I'm telling you, it was always just trying, moving. And whenever I didn't have the money for a train ticket, it was hitching. So. This is a really typical thing that happened. I was playing in an absolute shit band down in Penzance, which is the southernmost tip of the UK. And I decided, you know, that night I decided to, I'd hitch home for Christmas and surprise everybody. And it was Christmas Eve, because that's when the gig was. And did the gig, and I woke up at about 4 or 5 in the morning, started, got my bag, got my guitar, started hitching. And it snowed in the night, and there was snow everywhere. Eventually this truck comes along, lovely driver stops, picks me up, up I get, and then we're going up to the old grinding on up the road north. And sometime around the middle of the day, drops me off in the Midlands. He has to drop his load off in Leicester or somewhere, has to turn left. And we say, shake hands, say goodbye, nice to meet you. And I get out and he's let me off up this ramp, you know, and I can see for miles around everywhere. And it's been snowing and there's a bright blue sky, Christmas Day, sun shining, and not a soul anywhere. I mean, not a car, not a truck, not a nothing. And there wasn't a rabbit. It's just me, my stupid bag, and my stupid guitar, and stupid me in the middle of them. Standing there, and I remember thinking very clearly, this is what you've decided to do with your life. Yeah. Christmas Day. So I wrote this song. Matchstick Man. Okay, all right, Tom. So there he was then, Penzance to play, Christmas Eve in a nowhere band. Now early morning, Christmas Day, he's hitching home to Geordieland. Last night the snow came just by luck, and who the hell do you think you are, climbing up into that truck with your old bag in your guitar? In you would be vagabond, no one invited you, you know, Matchstick Man. Up in the dawn, you've got 500 miles to go. Driver now must drop off his load. The snow's still laying thick on the ground, leaves him on a high crossroads where he can see 4 miles around. The sun is shining, sky is blue, and everything is white and bare. Not a car comes into view, There's nothing moving anyway. In a year you would be vagabond. No one invited you, you matchstick man. You speck upon these vast and silent plains of snow. British history of hitchhiking. And we like to do this one. We must have done this one last time. I don't even know whether we did, but this is where I get to introduce the band, and the band gets to show off all the instruments that they play. Guy Fletcher has come down to play guitar, which he does surpassingly well. And the guitar master, Richard Bennett, is going to play the bouzouki. I don't know what Tom Walsh has got back there, as well as his trumpets. He's got cornets, he's got bugles, he's got all sorts of ironware. Tom Walsh. Next to him with a saxophone and a clarinet and all sorts of other things, Graham Blevins. Yes. I can't see you, Dan.
Where are you?
Oh, there you are.
Here I am, sir.
Oh, there you are. What's that, Dan?
It's a baron.
Is this a baron? Right. Now, Dan's going to play the baron. You all know Danny Cummins. The big man in blue. Yanto Thomas from Wales on the drum.
That's a proper chap shirt, Yanto.
Yeah. And also another big man from Madison, Wisconsin. You all know Glenn Wolf on bass. When he's not starring on keyboards, piano, Hammond organ, there's nothing more than keyboard ace Jim Cox likes to do more than kick back with an accordion. And you may have noticed him playing the wood flute and the whistle finer than anybody else you have ever heard in your life. That's Mike McGoldrick.
Ilan pipes.
Yes, and Mike is playing the Ilan pipes there. And another multi-instrumentalist, just as well known as Michael in the folk world, as called, and in the whole world now, I suppose, as well. It's John McCusker.
Okay, Richard.
Okay, mon brave. Let's have a go at this. Let you and me start this one. And the tempo is... I need you for the tempo, okay? I always get it wrong. It's... Something like that, okay? And then... You can do it, you can do it, you got it. So it's sort of like Leipzig meets Leeds. Okay? Yeah, Leipzig meets Leeds. Why not? It's sort of, no, Mississippi. Leipzig, Mississippi.
Okay.
Well, I got it. All right, you got it. One, two, one, two, three.
Leipzig,
we paid in Helsinki's Moscow burn. These Cossacks tear us piece by piece. Our dead are strewn under Italy. Though death be a sweet grill, and our grand army is dressed in rags, frozen, starving beggar men. Like rats we steal each other's scraps, fall to fighting hand to hand. Save my soul from evil, Lord, and heal this soldier's heart. I'll trust in thee to keep me, Lord, I'm done with Bonaparte. Dreams he made for us to dream. Spanish skies, Egyptian sand. Oh, the world was ours, we marched upon our little corporal's command. And I lost tonight, I still lose. The saber slash yet gives me pain. True love awaits me still. Flower of the Aquitaine. And save my soul from evil, Lord, heal this soldier's heart. I'll trust in thee to keep me, Lord, I'm done. Pray for her, pray for me. Safe return to my battle front. Pray these wars would end all war. All we know is no one else. I pray our child will never see a little corporal again. Point toward a foreign shore, captivate the hearts of men. Save my soul from evil, Lord, and heal the soldier's heart. I'll trust in thee to keep me, Lord, I'm done with Bonaparte. You get old and they're everywhere.
You can tell me your troubles, I'll listen for free. My regulars trust me, it seems. You can come and see Uncle to get through the week. Leave your pledges with me to redeem. Some folks sell their bodies for 10 bob a go. Politicians go pawn your soul, which doesn't make me look too bad, don't you know? Me, with my heart full of holes, all my yesterday's broken, a watch with no face, all battered and old, bits of the movement all over the place, and a heart full of holes, a heart full of holes. As the knuckles and banjos are out on the town, at the knees up in teddy boys roll, and the gold block and tackle tells the time upside down. That this rock and roll, well, I don't know. Dead people's wedding gifts walk out the door, a clarinet squeals to be hop from the shelves to the floor, start playing their polkas to me. There's a ring in the bells in a dunderhead's coat, fingers are pointing at you. So you take work and hell, you be glad it's not work, and you get to the back of the queue. Handcuffs and hunting knives clang on the bar, air pistols shoot out the lights. A whole wailing wall of electric guitars can shatter the windows that break late tonight. Well, if one of us dies, love, I think I'll retire. See the boys and our beautiful girls. A Garden of Eden, no gates or barbed wire, who knows? Maybe gates made of pearls. Well, if we go to heaven, some say we don't. But if there's a reckoning day, please God, I'll see you. Maybe I won't. Have a bag packed to go eat away.
Survive to be old with a heart full of hope.
makes the music. There's so many reasons why a home is sending postcards from Paraguay. A bank full of dinero. Was it a big mountain door? So it was goodbye, compañero. Cheerio. I couldn't stay in the face of music. There's so many reasons why I won't be sending. Silvertown way, the cranes stand high, quiet and grey against the still of the sky. The moon couldn't lay down, though the action has died. They watch the new game in town on the black ball side. Voiceless drains, vision appear. A new circle of cranes, a new reason to be here.
silver dome rising up into the dome. Above the church and the homes where all the silver is gone, gone, gone. If I had a bucket of gold, what would I do? If the story untold, Silvertown, going down in Silvertown, down in Silvertown, going down in Silvertown, down in Silvertown. Silver dawn steals over the docks, a truck with no wheels up on cinder blocks. Men with no dreams around a fire in a drum. Scrap metal schemes are rusted over and done. Had a bucket of gold, silver would do. Keep the story untold, silver down. Going down, silver down. Down, silver down. Going down in silver down. Down, silver down. You can knock a walk in for citizens of fire. Tell you where you can turn, where you can move. There's nothing they can tell me, I don't already. Find a bucket of town.
springtime in Arizona till the fall in Monterey. These were the battlefields, we fought them all away. Was in Phoenix in the morning, I had a wake up call. She went around without a warning, put me in go. I drove Long Beach, California with three cracked vertebrae. Indiana and me. Well, the brickyard's there to crucify anyone who will not learn. I climbed a mountain to qualify, went flat through the turn. But I was down in the might have been that an old Duncan has died. I sat down in gasoline early and I cried. We came to Road America where we burned up at the knee.
Yeah.
I'll tell you, buddy, that's his own hair. Little mother trucker, got his own jet airplane. Mother trucker, he's a millionaire.
Cheers.
when I leave this world behind me. To another I will go, but if there are no pipes in him, I'll be going down below. If friends in time be severed, someday we will meet again. I'll return to leave you never, be a piper to the end. This has been a day to die for, and now the day is almost done. Up above, the quiet seabird turns to face the setting sun. That evening dove is calling, and all the hills are burning red. And before the night comes falling, clouds are lined with golden thread. We watched the fires together, shared good quarter for a while. Walked the dusty road together, came so This has been a day to die for, and now the day is almost done. Hear the pipes, will they be silent? Silent with the battle drum. If friends in time be severed, my son.